Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Kaguya-sama Lovers War Season 2, Episode 11. I am 2 days late on this episode because I was busy this weekend, which is unfortunate. I basically got back into things yesterday, but I still really wasn't ready to record an episode, so I've waited till today. I'm recording this currently a few hours before Fruit Baskets comes out, so hopefully I'll have this watched, recorded, edited, blah blah blah, uploaded before Fruit Baskets comes out. Should be back to everything. Should be back to normal this week. If you've watched to see my last video, my Tarot God video, I had recording problems with that, but I'm looking at the screen now and everything seems to be fine. So it should be back to normal now. Also, guys, if you haven't seen my last video, was a video that wasn't a reaction. It was a video. I was trying something different with, so if you haven't seen that, I'll link it below, or you can just go check it out on the channel. I'd really appreciate thoughts on it or whatever, you know. And anyway, without talking any more, let's get right into the Lovers War episode right now. Actually, just move my webcam a bit there. Yeah, should be fine. Maji Maji. Instagrammable. I love how he's behind it. I love it. Looks awesome. Oh, good. Yeah. Seems so. Nice. What's this girl? I can't remember what he did to her. I can't remember in the last episode what he did to her. Or the last episode, I don't know. He like beat up her boyfriend or something? Oh man. What a dog. Oh. Oh, I'm glad they're nice to him. Red versus white. Was there multiple teams? Isn't it just normal to do like red versus blue? That looks like a blue team. No, it's a white team. What the hell? Haha. That's pretty funny. I'm glad the sports festival's still going. I think I said in the last episode, it seemed like the end already. Mate, you did fine in the other race. Why are you guys chatting? No, you don't. It's not your fault. Don't be afraid to make a scene if need be. Oh. That's good. What a dickhead. Not okay. Not okay at all. Disgusting. Good. It deserves it. Deserves it. Deserves it. I hope she eventually found out. Bruh. He said he wasn't in love with her, though. Yeah, they probably will, which is unfortunate. Exactly, man. I'm glad that people in the cheerleading group who are popular and shit aren't like this with him. They see his potential. She better have found out. God. But he never told anyone about why he did it. Man. But he is. No. Oh, Ishigami. You don't deserve this. Damn, man. Nice. Go to hell, dumbass. Oh. Ishigami. Oh, she still doesn't fucking know. Parker. All right. Yeah, fuck it, she deserves it then. Bye. Oh. Oh, I didn't win. There a reason why they don't show these guys' eyes? What is the reason behind it? It's just when there's too many people on the scene or something, drawing too many pairs of eyes is too much work or what. I understand their eyes are pretty detailed in the show, like a lot of shows. Oh no, that's a, see, I should have just not spoke. He only sees the eyes of good people. Oh. It's true that genuine normies can be genuinely nice. Aw. That's okay. It is. Yeah. She probably would have been a lot worse off if she'd found out what the guy, Ogino, was saying and doing with her. So I guess this is best. Ishigami can take the force of it. Yes, Team Red. Secret report formation. Oh, that was so good. That felt like such a packed episode. There wasn't like, I thought the sport fest was going to continue for another episode, but I'm so happy that Ishigami got what he needed, like the clarity and meeting the right people and like seeing how he's passed and with his past with the president. It was just so nice to watch. Oh man. We're on episode 11, I think. There's 12 episodes, maybe 13. I keep forgetting. I think there's 12. So maybe the next episode is finale. I need to check my anime list, but I don't really like checking that stuff while we're recording the video. It's just, I don't know. I'll do it afterwards. But yeah, we're getting very close to the end now. The sports festival arc was, what, two and a half episodes-ish, maybe? I don't know. Small arc, but it was nice. It was really, really good. And yeah, really happy for Ishigami and everyone else. And yeah, anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.